me anyway. Plus, Ajwanta, did he? But no, Ghana is fantastic, you know. पहले तो समझ में थोड़ा दिन लगा, फिर देना मैंने understood the voice, fantastic, very nice, nicely written. And I think it'll stay because Ash also Ashaki is also going into it. It's beautiful.
So, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Paleer Sarkar once again. That was pretty simple, the reasons, to be honest, not too complicated. आपका मन किया और आपने direct कर दिया. Thank you so much for
that. That's why it worked.
We know this, we know this. All right, Aisha, a question for you now. बहुत बड़े बड़े launches जो हैं हुए हैं T series के music videos के साथ. All right, and you've debuted with a music video. How does that make you feel?
Absolutely ecstatic to be debuting with a video that's been done by T series. And I couldn't have asked for a better opportunity because I've been directed by the legendary Pradeepda. And I don't think it gets better than that. The song sung beautifully by Ayushmann, I think I couldn't have asked for anything more. All the boxes have been ticked. That's all I can say.
And you look great. Congratulations on
a great debut.
All right, we're going to hand over the mic to Ayushmann. Hi, Ayushmann. Thank you so much. Quick question, simple question. You can answer this like nobody. Aashiqui, okay, Bhushan ji ki Aashiqui. Yahan par kaise chhedi aapne?
In fact, this is the first time I'm rehashing a song. This is the first time I'm working on a remixed kind of a song. Yeah. And that's kind of new for me because normally my songs are not very commercial. I believe that because Mitti Di Khushbu is slightly
off-center.
Even Yehi Humein was slightly off-center. But this is, I think, the first commercial song I've sung. That's what I think. And I think, yeah, Aashiqui just adds more zing to it because it's not expected to come, you know, after the mukhra of the song.
Yeah.
Suddenly the antara of Aashiqui comes. So I think which is quite a surprise. And apart from that, it's been directed by legendary Pradeep Sarkar. And this is not the first time he's directing a music video. Pehle 90s mein jab indie music ka daur tha, Euphoria ke sare gaane Dhoom Pichak Dhoom, Mairi, unhone direct kiye hain. I think he started the trend. And I think it was a very organic a collaboration with T-Series and when the singles are again coming back because of T-Series. So, yeah.
Feature banane ka ichha na. Always rehta to gaane se shuru kiya tha.
All right. Thank you so much, Ayushmann. Very well said. Apar Shakti, hi. Welcome. This is
Hello,
so nice.
How's it going?
It's fantastic, man. How does... Okay, we're going to ask you the question jo media aapse bahut baar poochne wali tha. Ek hi baar mein main khatam kar deti hu. Aapki star bhaiya ke saath kaam karke aapko kaise lag raha hai?
You know, of course, I mean, through and through, I mean, through college days, school days, and even now he's guided me through in a lot of, not only music, otherwise also, he started his career with radio. So he's been, you know, giving me all the important things you need to do, not only to become a good radio jockey, but to become a good human being as well, or a good music.
Ayushmann Bhava.
So he's, yeah,
a spiritual guru here.
A lot of Ayushmann Bhava has been happening at home as well. So, yeah, I mean, so it's great to collaborate with somebody, you know, who totally knows you inside out and who has given me complete freedom and space to do something with him.
That's so wonderful. I give you once again, ladies and gentlemen, ik. We'll be right back.
think, of course, that's a legendary pose which started in the 90s, when Aashiqui released the first Aashiqui. Uska relation usse hai kyunki gana us film ka hai, pehli Aashiqui ka hai. Aur I think ek connect pehle se bana hua hai Aashiqui ka. Aur T-series, I think, tab unhone start kiya tha ye trend filmon mein aane ka, and unka collaboration Bhatt saab ke saath tha, and this was that film jahan par gaane pehle bane the, uske baad film decide ki gayi thi. So I think music is the essence of Indian film industry, and this is the first time I'm doing a rehash of a song, as I said. Aur of course, wo usse connect karne ke liye wo pose bahut zaruri tha.
Music to khair, of course. I mean, we have collaborated on this, and I'm just gearing up for a film called Dangal on December 23rd. It's an Aamir Khan film. So, yeah, that's something on acting front. Yeah?
Aishman?
Absolutely.